To convert from base 10 to base 16, let's try the value 31. 31 converted to base 16 means we're going to continuously divide it until we have an answer. Well, we only have to divide once. 16 goes into 31 once with 15 left over, which is the value f in hex. So 1f is our answer. We check it with the place values. One value of 16, f values of 1, is 16 plus 15, which adds back to 31, which checks our answer.